hear now is the... I'm gonna speak mainly in English, is that okay? What we could hear now is the 50 hertz of the...
unknown.
It's not making sound, huh?
It's really funny.
Okay. Anyway, that's the 50 hertz of the electricity. So that we're gonna hear a lot, this frequency, in because this is the main power electricity everywhere in the city. And what we're gonna look after is this frequency will be modulated by machines, cars, every kind of source, electronic sources, or different kind of machine. So we're gonna try to look after this kind of machine. So basically, I just explained you is a kind of induction. So we got electricity everywhere in the city. So as you could hear, we're crossing by the electricity all the time. Quickly down. Yeah, so now we're gonna try to find the... so if you got some ideas about... You just tell me, like, try this or try this. Because I'm gonna only try. Just using to activate something once. It's not continuous stream. Interesting noise, actually. There's two sounds in it. So the pattern is just, I think the pattern is linked.
Ce bruit, c'est vraiment très bizarre.
C'est l'encodage.
Ben, moi je pense qu'il reçoit une fréquence ou quelque chose comme ça, tu vois, c'est vraiment le truc du digi... Ouais, il y a un truc, mais white noise, j'ai pas beaucoup entendu dans les machines, quoi. C'est aussi fort.
Une découverte.
An alarm or something. Make one operation at least.
Repeat.
Yeah, repeating the same operation. guess it's between 50 hertz and 8,000 hertz. It's approximately, we need a kind of a machine to check. So I just like kind of approximately. It was it's a little bit lower than the other one. And I guess the other one is around 10,000.
But 50 is about 8,000.
Yeah. There's again this pattern. Something in the electricity here.
Might be the light sending radio waves to each other.
maybe, yeah.
Yeah, maybe there's something like this. There were the things I wanted to tell you.
She found some neon. That's very interesting. And some neon with modulation. If you know some neon with modulation, it would be
patterns when you have one rhythm, and you pick another one, and they produce another one. It's psychoacoustic. And we have the same. You have two patterns, two rhythms. Si on trouve des, if we find some cash points, cash points, fucking amazing, it's super great, it's really beautiful. You have something different. It's orchestra.
There's one there,
but that's very beautiful. The sound.
Yeah. What is this? Great.
It's like a comb filter.
And what is this?
The neon.
Yeah.
I told you the neon. Neon is quite amazing. This one is very low. Yeah. It's like a resonance.
There's a T. There's a T, okay. Very strong.
Tu peux